So where do you observe a large collection of data in your daily life? Yes, it's your newspaper. Newspaper is a collection of data. It's a data bank of the facts. Now, if you turn around the papers and observe the weather conditions, you will observe the data of the average temperature of country is said to be 35 degrees Celsius. Aren't you wondered how can this value be calculated? So how this value can be generated? So what is this value? In this lesson of data handling, we are now going to learn about the collection of data, next the organization of data, and next comes representing the values of the data, where in this we are going to learn about arithmetic mean of the data, range of the data, mode of the data, and median of the data. At last, we are going to learn the relationship between mean, median, and mode. Let us look into this India map. It's being stated that at a particular time of the day, Chennai had 36 degrees Celsius maximum and 27 degrees Celsius minimum. Delhi had 38 degrees Celsius maximum and 28 degrees Celsius minimum. Jaipur had 39 degrees Celsius maximum and 29 degrees Celsius minimum. Jammu's was 41 degrees max and 26 degrees minimum. Mumbai has 32 degrees Celsius max and 27 degrees minimum. If you arrange them in a tabular form, the data is said to be organized. So whenever a data is organized, it will be very easy for us to analyze which state had maximum temperature at a particular time and which state had the minimum temperature at a particular time. Now let us see how the average value of this country's temperature can be calculated, and also let us analyze the other parameters of a data.